FUFA Male Player of the Year 2017 is Muzamiru.
24-year-old creative midfielder Muzamiru Mutyaba from KCCA Football Club won the third edition of the Airtel FUFA Most Valuable Player of the Year award. Chief guest Alex Onzima, minister in the office of the vice president who represented the vice president, handed over the car keys. Mutyaba had a splendid 2016-2017 season with 8 assists to his name, winning both the Uganda Premier League plus Uganda Cup titles, on top of being a pivotal player in the Uganda Cranes qualification chain campaign.
I would really like to thank my club, KCCFC, its management, the technical team, and the players.
Geoffrey Serinkuma and Tadeo Ranga finished first and second respectively. In the female category, Fazilah Ikwaput, who trades a mark with Olira High School, was crowned the 2017 Airtel Female Most Valuable Player of the Year, also receiving a brand new car.
I feel so good because I've always wanted to be a winner. That's why I've been struggling so much to achieve my best. So I feel so fine.
Hasfa Nesuna and Vanessa Karunji were first and second runners-up. Other night winners were Emmanuel Okui, who was voted by supporters as the home best player of the year for his outstanding efforts with Sports Club Villa. Dennis Onyango was voted the best foreign player of the year. Mike Motevi won the coach of the year award, with Brian Miro Subuga winning the exceptional referee of the year. The special presidential award was won by Blatter Kalema, as musician Irene Intele held high the night entertainment.